We good to go? Did you guys start a room already? Okay, I will create one.
Speak to me.
I will paste the thing into the chat. Take the number. Jeez, I'm very high leveled.
Almost like you've been playing
I have 102 hours in this game right now.
Did you get your $15 back?
$15? What?
Paying for the game.
Like, did you get your money's worth?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, did you mute your Discord so you're not echoing?
Wait, didn't. Oh, right, I need to do that. But, didn't you guys get this game for me?
Who knows? Can't keep track.
Okay, I'm muting myself right now. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me in the game at all?
I couldn't.
Okay. I guess I'll leave the server and come back in real quick.
I mean, we could also just use Discord chat.
We could.
Oh, but I suppose the ghost couldn't hear you if we couldn't hear you, huh?
Yeah. I'd like to use the in-game chat.
Hey, I'm down.
Okay. I'll leave, come back in.
I'll stay on the Discord.
Ooh. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. The heck? Give us a sign. Give us a sign. The heck? Hold on. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Okay, microphone. It's not reading my mic at all. I don't know. Maybe I should restart the game.
Me?
Ah! Always when I want to stream Phasmophobia, something goes wrong.
Every single time.
When I play it casually, nothing goes wrong. When I want to stream it, everything goes wrong. Okay. No, don't start Steam VR. What are you doing? Give us a sign. Give us a sign. That might be the problem. Okay. Give us a sign. There we go. Can you hear me now?
Wow. I don't even know how to describe that. That was crazy. I'm gonna check my settings as well. Give us a sign.
But yeah, apparently my sound settings were set up to use the microphone on my Oculus headset.
Ah.
That's what happened.
Well, that sure made an interesting noise when you talked.
How we looking?
How we cooking?
Yeah.
We doing good.
Mary Catherine's a leader now.
Myself and my wife have merged into one being.
Yeah.
Say what now?
Look on that screen.
What?
His screen. No, now it's gone.
Why would I want to look at us melted together?
It feels weird.
That always happens to me.
Let me leave my Discord. Hello.
Is anyone speaking?
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, now I can hear you both.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Yeah. I can hear Mary Catherine.
I can too. I own 100 UV lights now. Fear me.
I fear no one.
Okay, out of my stuff. Wow, I already drank all that. Everything good on your end?
One second, she's working on the controls.
Okay. Okay. Gonna check, make sure everything's good real quick. I think everything's good. It's always a long start. Yes. Are we all ready? Okay. Whew. Let's see how this update goes. Keep your sanity high by staying in the light. Whoop-de-doo. Oh no. Things are happening. Okay, we're good. I'll make sure stream is running, because everything's not responding right now. Oh. Herp. Check, check. Check, check, can you hear me? It is very weird not playing in VR now. No, not for this. I don't have a streaming setup for VR. I wonder how this plate got here. It's in the kitchen area. I'm not getting any low temps, though. Where are you? Spirit box. I forgot how to pull up my journal. Question? How do I pull up my journal? It ain't Jay. Oh, temps are starting to fluctuate now. How do I pull up my journal? I don't remember how to pull up my journal. That does nothing.
T. I take it
Smash your feet, face against the keyboard.
I don't. Holy crap, how do I play with keyboard anymore? It was two. I don't think I did. I think the game messed with my controls somehow. I'd think I'd remember a weird key like that. Actually, I want to get it on. My controls are very weird. Like, I take control like 3 times before I can crouch. Okay. Okay, yeah. Need a UV light. Do we have a video camera in there? Good talk.
Sorry, I was sneezing.
So yes on the video camera, no on the video camera? Okay. Sorry, I couldn't hear it. Yeah, it's pretty homey. Can you give me a sign? It's nowhere near freezing, so. I don't think it's a demon. Yeah, the crucifixes are still here, so it hasn't hunted. Or it's hunted at least once and not twice. I moved the video camera. What are they?
Freezing temps. Dang it, man. EMF or spirit box.
Okay. Hello. I can hear you now. Definitely this room. And it's also now cold. It's not freezing yet, though. Can I have that, please? Can I have it, please? Can I please have it? Thank you. And it keeps throwing stuff at me. It's throwing almost everything in this room. I already got the spare box.
Wait, you got a reading on it?
Yeah.
Then we're done.
Wait, what was the third piece of evidence then? I've got no clue.
What?
I don't know what's going on. This ghost is being stingy. Everyone good? He did not like being called a goober. I was scared. No, I never saw it. I was hiding in the baby room. Whew.
Oh, Matthew, you're
Oh, would you look at that? Could be. It is not happy right now. So, check for fingerprints. I haven't checked for fingerprints in a while. That's fine. Not really. I have no idea, because I don't know what to do. No. I think it might be fingerprints. I just think it hasn't touched anything that leaves fingerprints. Which sucks. Because it's touching everything but stuff that makes fingerprints. How cold is cold? EMF-4. Got a nice harmony going on there. Did you guys take your pills? Finally touched a door. Fingerprints. I flippin' called it. I said it just hasn't touched anything. I'm just annoyed with the ghost. I mean, at this point, do we want to try for it? Yeah, it's just a spirit. We want to try and agitate it. Did you waste all the... Good job. If it's a child. You can ask the spirit box if it's a child. Do the... Okay. I'm using the spirit box, though. How old are you? Spirit box said it was an adult. Can you show yourself? Please? I am a friend. I am not here to hurt you. Just want to take a picture of your pretty face. Good talk. I'm gonna leave now. That ghost ain't budging. Next ghost. I don't like this ghost. This ghost's broken.
New ghost.
I want my money back. Y'all got spirit marked? Should have said its name. Why didn't I say its name? That's on me. Also, I'm gonna turn the game down. That is... I think that's way too loud. Actually, it might not be. Yeah, I think that might be fine. A what? How much? I need to check how much crucifixes are. Because that's my next goal. We only have one strong flashlight. Okay. Okay, crucifixes are $30, so I need $3,000. Are we all ready to go?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So yeah, my game must have changed the control somehow or something. Because J is not journal for me. I don't know what happened there. Don't know if playing in VR screwed it up. Yeah, he must have optimized this game a lot better because it's not streaming. This isn't too much on my computer anymore. My knuckle hurts so much. Yeah. It's not like a bad pain either, it just there's like a sting to it. Let me in. Let me in, I say. Oh. Keep. Is this the council? Yeah, the where you're looking and where your head is does not equal for some reason. That's why it makes it hard when you try to bring the smudge stick. That's why it makes it hard when you try to bring the smudge stick to my hand, because I keep moving where it is in my game, but you keep moving it away from me. It's in C block. Yes. I want to check A block first. You want to split up and tackle both cells at once?
Same as always.
You want to split up and bath and tackle both cells at once? Man, I don't know what's happening. I've got one. Oh, finding the fuse box in this place is gonna be torture.
We don't really use the lights here anyway.
We do in the cells. Aggressively open.
Aggressively aggressive.
That was amusing.
How's the temp looking, though?
It's pretty normal. Keep your eyes peeled like a banana.
Like a beach.
With a potato peeler. Okay, you want to cut through the courtyard? To the window. Okay. If it's. I don't know. I think it just aggravates the ghost. I don't think it starts a hunt immediately, like the rumors said. I mean, say it enough times and it will. Basically. Ooh, temps are fluctuating a bit. But not cold enough yet. Let me know if you see any open... Let me know if you see any open cell doors up there. I don't think it's in a cell block for once. Okay. Kinda wanna check upstairs.
But can I move faster?
Yeah, I might be
idea. Could be in that tiny office again. The tiny one down here. Oh, is this door is wide open. The tiny office next to the visitor center. Alright then. I checked the B block bathroom, there was nothing in there. So it sounds like it's either in the... Okay. So if it's downstairs, it'll probably be in the cafeteria, office, or library. It could be.
Only goes to a few places.
Which I wish you would fix.
I mean, it's also probably rolling a die for each one of those cells.
Yeah.
That was a weird noise.
That was me holding the mouse on the cell door. Did you hear that?
I did, and I see a door open.
Wait, where?
Right there.
That doesn't have a door.
Well, I guess it's definitely open then.
Are you trying to get me with that? One thing that would help with you with that is to not use the walkie-talkie because of the filter over it.
Oh, I thought this was my local chat.
Nope.
Aww. I need to switch those buttons. Still getting used to my new controls. Why is that?
Oh, score.
Oh.
I found a bone. Ba-boom.
Ba-boom.
So... This is the last room we haven't checked up here, so... Did you check the visitor center on the prison side? I already got B block. I never went in A block, though.
We didn't go to the bathroom, did we?
I did in B block.
Okay. I've just been following that kid. I don't have a thermometer.
It could be anywhere.
I'm gonna start bringing my candles.
I'm kind of scared where it could be now. There's only a few rooms left. I want to check those last two rooms and then go back to the truck. What is that noise? Do you hear that?
I didn't hear that one.
It sounded like a beep. It sounded like a beep or a piano.
Library?
Librarian, where are you today? It is not in the librarian. No. Okay, cafeteria. It's in the cafeteria. It's in the cafeteria. It's in the cafeteria. Cafeteria. Okay, we're heading back to the truck now. Yo. Wanted to make sure you made it out alive.
Ghost Storm.
Thank you. Ghost Storm. Pizza bagels. Okay, I'm all pilled up. Dang it, Nathan.
What?
You just lit all the smudge sticks. Luckily we don't have it, but still.
Ow, this just keeps happening.
Maybe grab the candle and put it away from the smudge stick.
Nah. That's terrible. Though.
Spirit box. I'm actually gonna go on ahead in. Okay. I'm gonna go on ahead real quick and do spirit box. Dang it. Stupid steam. Oh yeah, that would suck. I'm gonna do spirit box real quick. Yeah. Where are you? How old are you? Are you male? Are you female? Spirit box isn't coming up with anything. There we go. Well, it seems to be in the sentry, like this little corner right here. At least that's where it's cold. The corner where I'm standing, this area is cold and nowhere else in the cafeteria is. Is it in the... Something just got thrown. Where are you? How old are you? Hello? Cool. Oh. It ain't happy. I'm out. It was not happy. Yeah, at the moment I just heard it stomping really loudly and it started throwing stuff everywhere. I thought a hunt was about to start.
Almost did.
Because it was the stomp sound effect used for the hunts, like the really big stomps.
Well, ready to go back in?
Sure, but let's wait for it to calm down. I got EMF and UV. Let's-a-go. I am scared. Jingle, jingle. So how is the game with a controller?
What?
How is the game with a controller? Because I think I might switch to controller just because my pinky hurts from running all the time.
Right. You do want to remap everything, though.
Hmm.
Like, everything except your movement.
Okay.
Oh.
I saw the signs. And we ain't leaving.
We don't throw things, ghost. Can you book in the right?
I'll fight you. Jeez, if it's fingerprints, that's gonna suck.
Ooh,
in my hand.
Ooh, I heard a footstep.
Can you touch this door for us? Oh,
can you write in the book? Are you literate? I would totally take a hand on.
Where are you? Where are you? Can you write in the book? Before I stuff you in a nuke.
There's a Mateus just ready to be gobbled up.
No, there is not.
Nothing?
No, I thought I heard it touch the cell door for a second. Something got thrown.
Where'd you go, dude? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, it's a lot.
EMF 5.
Wow, the minute I left. Yes, it's all you, buddy.
Yeah, how about now? Phantom Jin or Shade? Can you play me a song? Are you the piano man?
Are they the piano man?
You made the same joke. Can you see what we need for the last three ghosts? Hanging out by the door in case it starts. Okay, that definitely wasn't me. Keep touching.
So probably spirit box or the other thing. Not freezing
them. I keep hearing it touch something, but I don't see it touching anything. No, there's no book writing.
I'll be right here if you need me.
Okay. Just make sure you run, because I think you can see through windows.
I forgot about that. That sucks. And thank you.
What if you were on the second floor? Can you go up?
If it sees you, it'll go to the location it last saw you. I don't think it'd be that fast. I think our walking speed, unless it's one of the faster ghosts.
But the floor.
It'd probably see you and start walking up in that direction, but you'd have tons of time.
It always used the stairs and the cell locks.
Yeah.
I mean, like, what if all
Should we check up there? Where'd you go, Nathan? Nathan? Where'd you go?
I was gonna go upstairs to the balcony.
Okay.
Wait, I realize there's no point to that. I don't have anything besides a candle and a camera.
You could be with me. You could be with me.
I'll stay in the room that I was in before.
That doesn't help me up here. It doesn't help me here. Nathan? I'm upstairs! It is up here! Oh, it's most definitely up here. The warden's office light was on. Wait, did we? Oh. Well then. Do you? I'm just being sassy.
Are you still up here or what?
I'm heading back up now that I know you're up here. I sees ya. Yeah, it's very stompy up here. Do you hear it? That's... yeah.
I still hear those stupid cell doors. Alright, now I know how to get up here. Maybe I should bring a book up. I'll look right here.
Wait, really?
Yeah, sounds
good. Okay. Cool.
You see it too?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh. Okay, I can't put that on subway services.
It's a shade.
Yep.
Well then.
Oh, it's a shade.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, that's correct.
What was our second piece of
evidence?
Go to door, EMF 5.
Stupid. You okay, Nathan?
Mm-hmm.
What? We're getting out. Beautiful. Not so beautiful. Do we have any of the objectives? What is that? Well, I don't really want to try and stop a hunt in that big room. It'll be different every time, sadly. So should we just call it, or do we want to keep trying? Okay. Everybody got shade. Oh, wait. We never got the bone, did we? Because we did find it. Do I want to go for it? It'll be fine. Everything will be fine. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's fine. We're on the way back. Sakabala Vala Gajavala. Not like it matters anymore now.
We love you, Matthew. You're a hero.
She was out to get me. Stupid ghost. Now I gotta buy everything back again. At least I don't bring too much, I don't think, so. Should be somewhat fine. A whole $32. Amazing.
I see you talking on stream, but I can't hear you.
I was basically talking to myself. I was just talking about how I lost a lot of stuff.
Wandered up there.
Yeah. What was funny was I was actually prepared for it. I was trying to get the camera out, but the moment she walked in, I switched items.
Oh. I didn't see her. I would have snapped a picture.
Yeah. But I was like, if I'm going to die, I'm at least going to snap a picture. And then I switched to the UV. I'm like, well, this isn't going to save me.
Well, if you had snapped a picture, it actually would have saved you because she was a shade.
Yeah. No, it's phantoms that don't like cameras.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Okay, but I bought everything back, so I'm fine.
Sweet. I will be uno momento, papo time.
Got it. I'll set up the next map. Whew. Well, that was fun. Been a while since I died in this game, to be honest. Jiminy Cricket, what? Just saw a picture of Jiminy Cricket on my stream channel. Okay. So, farmhouse. Is that the one with the attic? Guess it is. Okay. I like that one, so. I also like the roadhouse. Roadhouse is fun. You know, I haven't done a roadhouse in a while. I want to do a roadhouse. It's definitely hard getting used to this, not playing in VR. I've been playing it in VR. But I'll be moving in about a month, so. Hoping I could set up a VR space to stream with. Because that would be fun. That'd be a lot of fun. Let's see. Get up, you fool! Actually, while they're away. Actually, no, I can't do that. Yeah, I'll just have to deal with it. Just wanting to set up a controller. Just with how much you hold shift in this game. The S key on my keyboard's wearing down. It's like half an S now. I'm glad this game's optimized enough for me to stream it without long load times and dropped frames and whatnot. It's always a good time. Yep, I don't know what's going on with my control. It doesn't always let me crouch. I wonder if this is a real map of New Mexico. Be surprised if it was fake, but I mean. Bum ba dum bum bum ba da ba da ba dum. That's an odd picture. That's an odd picture. Not sure where he's going for there. Oh, where are the balls? At least play some basketball while I wait. Where'd the balls go? Dang it, man, I've lost my balls. There they are. I found my balls. Okay. Can't. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Why?
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 You gonna add your stuff?
I'm at.
Okay. Don't let it get hostile.
Don't get hostile.
Don't get hassled with me.
Don't you get hassled with me.
We have. There are no strong flashlights.
Anna.
Anna. Herpa.
Yeah, I didn't expect that last year, did you?
We need flashlights.
So needy, mister. I'm so over leveled.
Yeah, I just died.
You owe thousands of dollars.
Less than 1,000 now, actually.
What? Hold on. I've got 3,000. And Mary Catherine has more than that. Why are you so poor?
Because I'm trying to buy 100 of every item.
Yeah, it sounds like your problem.
And I haven't reached the strong flashlight yet.
Oh, great. Could have started there.
Finger's killing me. Ow! I don't know why I did that. It's banging my wedding ring on my finger. It's like, yeah, it hurts. Maybe banging my ring on my finger would fix it. You know, just for good measure. You good there, bro? Don't crash on me.
Woof. Woof.
Hey. Cool. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Haha. William. I haven't been in this house in a while. Who threw something? I heard it in the master bedroom downstairs. In case it was above me. Weird. Everything went blue for a second. Ooh. Oh, it's in the front door. It's in the kitchen. Yeah, it's in the kitchen. Where are you? You got spirit box, and it's an everyone ghost. Yeah, it's only out of three. Are you now? Right in the book, you fool. Hey, freezing temps. You got freezing temps. Wraithmare demon. Thank you. I haven't read yet. It's getting very stompy right now. Wraithmare Demon, so we need... So we need Ghost Riding. Let me get out of the house real quick. That thing is active. Wraithmare Demon. So we need... Alright then. So we need Ghost Riding, Ghost Orbs, or Fingerprints. You okay, Nathan?
Of course. How about you?
I'm good. We don't need that.
We have all the ambiance.
All of it.
Every single drop.
We need a Chimera.
Ooh, a Chimera. You need a video recorder.
Yeah. It just closed this cabinet right in front of me.
Get my darn goat.
It is not a happy boy.
No.
Actually, I'm going to ask it if it's a boy. Doo doo doo. Are you male? Are you female? Are you female?
No.
Are you male?
Yes.
Are you male?
Yes.
Are you female?
No.
Answer me! Where are you? How old are you? Are you male or female? Are you male? Are you female? Why won't you answer me? Are you male? Are you male? Are you male? Are you female? I am scared. Where is everybody? You do that. Are you male? Whoops. Are you male? Are you a boy? Are you female? Are you female?
Two books are in there.
Yeah, two books are in here.
You checking the fingerprints?
I've been checking. Nothing yet. I've got one in here. There's one in the living room. It wouldn't answer if it was male or female. But it's an adult. I can't figure out if it was male or female because it won't answer me, but if it said it was an adult.
Why does the gender matter?
I don't know. I want to learn about him.
Hold on. Stupid ghost, do you want to play? What thought?
Already? Cool. Huzzah. It's a mayor.
That was very clever, though. Very clever. Man, my character looks gaunt.
He looked like Mark Zuckerberg. Are we ready to go? Yar, matey. Money. I like money. How's the family? Floating a foot off the ground. If you're using the everyone chat, it doesn't work in the lobby.
What?
There's no walkie-talkie in the lobby.
Oh.
Yeah, it's sad. Yeah, I wanted a farmhouse, but we didn't have a farmhouse.
Bummer.
Hoo-ah. Hoo-ah, I tell you, hoo-ah. Yeah, his load times are phenomenal now.
I ain't told you nothing. I'm gonna be watching the camera for a minute while
I'm gonna touch everything.
Not me, not her. Oh, camera's jumped.
What?
Cycle through multiple things at once. Very helpful, thank you. Also, good job stopping that at the same place.
I got thermometer and spirit box. Camera? Just in case. Should we go straight to the cell blocks? That would be nice. I'm definitely not. Hey, Bone. My crouch button is weird. Yeah, I don't see any either. I keep getting stuck on the tables. That's how it worked last time. A few frame stutters. I think we're still good though. I do want to check the rooms in between this and A block. Does the what? Yeah. That's all I want to check to make sure. Just in case it's messing with us. Cafeteria seems to be clear.
Have you checked B block?
We're about to. Are you seeing activity in B block?
I can't tell if one of the doors is open or not. Top
Okay, we're heading that way. I found the Ouija board! Should we ask it a question? So I just turn it on like this, and then you ask it a question. Insportion? Is that what it's spelled out? I just heard a door open. Okay, so INSPECTI inspection. Where's inspection?
I would probably say go close to the entrance.
Check our sanity, by the way, because we had to ask it twice. Oh my.
Go ahead, keep asking questions.
It's in this room. It's in the room immediately to the left when you walk in. That is what we get. But hey, the Ouija board finally came into use. But yeah, that Ouija board kills sanity. I'm ready for round two. Wasn't a complete loss. Wasn't a complete loss though, because we also found the bone.
Wasn't there also a quest for Ouija board?
I don't think there's ever a quest for one, is there? This cup's upside down. A sign of the paranormal, apparently. Where are you? We got spirit box. It answered that thing fast. I'm gonna drop the thermometer.
Whoa, the cameras keep flicking.
Because Mary Catherine grabbed a camera.
I keep forgetting it does that.
I got a UV and a book. Charlie Good. No handprints. Can you write in the book for us, please? Brr. I can't grab the EMF, it's stuck under the... EMF 5. Picture! Picture, picture! Dang it, it just appeared. It showed itself again! I opened the door and it immediately slammed the door again. It's a djinn or an oni. Oh, djinn! Wait. Well, if it's a djinn, we don't have to worry. We got EMF-5 and Spirit Box. So we need... So it's either Ghost Writing or Ghost Orbs. Where's the other book? So, turn on the lighter, switch to your smudge stick, and hit F. Or whatever your use button is. Prepare for trouble. What was the thing I said we needed? Ghost Riding and Ghost Orbs.
To protect the evils of truth and love.
Huzzah. For the stars above. Has it been smudged, Nathan? Tis an oni. Why? Like what? So shouldn't we go in as a group?
No, because you'll cause activity.
Don't we kinda need one? Picture of his pretty face.
Well, I mean, I'm here with the two of you.
Exactly.
Alright, go do your thing. Go put up some motion sensors.
I got a cross and a camera. 39:10, jeez. Time flies when you're having fun. Show me your pretty face. Can you give us a sign? Ali Ali oxen free. Give us a sign. What's the name of the ghost? Got the picture. What's funny is the picture I got of it, it makes it look like it's Mary Catherine's shadow. I got the other one. If you want to grab a camera, I'm going to put some salt down. Yeah, but we don't have a picture of its footprint. Salt shaker. If you want to put the salt near the door. Yep, that's what we're going for, I guess.
Betty, you're weak.
Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap.
Alright, alright, I got it, I'll leave. That wasn't even me.
It was behind me, I was at the entrance and it was right behind me. Yeah, let's go.
All we have to do is wait for her, we don't have to be in there for the motion
sensor. Yep, I think we already got it, I think I saw her walk in front of it. Ah, it's an Oni.
Oh, yeah.
Whoo! That activity.
That was fun.
You got it marked?
That'd be me.
I like the one I caught of it. It makes it look like it's your shadow. It's like your shadow of a, behind you.
Yeah, I don't like the one with the arms. That one's a little gross.
I heard it ding. So we got Oni Mark? Okay. Jeez, that was aggressive.
Apparently she had an issue with me, so I had to call her name twice, and twice she appeared.
She definitely wasn't happy.
No, no, no. Have you eaten tonight?
Not yet. I did have lunch, but I'm waiting for Casey before I make dinner. I had Taco Bell for lunch.
Ooh.
I'm making pork chops for dinner. My tongue is tingly, it feels weird.
Missing it. Mary Catherine's game is just repeating our sentences.
That's awesome.
Starting from, have you eaten tonight? No, no, no. Have you eaten tonight? No, no, no.
How much money do I got? Not a lot.
I think she needs to reset her game.
Okay. Is it all good? All better?
Seems okay.
Okay. Ready when you are. You're not ready.
Excuse you.
Now you are. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Oh, game's kind of glitching out a bit. There we go. Are we here? I can't tell. Your voice was slowly getting higher and higher the further you went with that sentence.
Are you prepared for terror?
Now you know where I'm going. I found the breaker. Do you want me to hit it? Breaker has been hit. I'm not getting anything in the attic. Honestly, minus the haunting, I would like to live here. Yeah, it's a nice little house setup. Hey, I found it. It's in the bedroom upstairs past the attic. Across from the bedroom. Bathroom. Where are you? Spirit box. How old are you? Are you male? Are you female? Are you male? Are you male? Are you male? Male? Fine. Don't answer me. Drop that there. Can you write in the book for us? All right then. There might be a slight problem, by the way. There is an axe on the bedside table in the room with the ghost. Something got thrown. What got thrown? Okay, I'm leaving.
BT Dub, sanity is reaching 50%.
I'm on my way back for more equipment. Only thing I got was spirit box, that's it. Lag. Bad lag. Extreme lag. Anyone else's game lagging like crazy right now? Okay. Everything was smooth until like a second ago. Brought a UV and a photo camera. There's no fingerprints right now. Book writing. Yeah, I got it. And I got a picture of the book, too. No, not now. Not now. I got a picture of the ghost. I should. He is getting active. Still super active. Doof. Did anyone find a bone? Yeah, so we need EMF-5, freezing temps, or fingerprints. I only saw the... Bring in another crucifix.
I might also need you to guide me to the room because I have no flashlight because I want to make this expedient.
Okay. Oh, what's playing there with the radio? No, I was seeing if the bone was in there. You sure you want to insult it right now? Now I did. So I did.
Is there anything else I can touch?
Windows, light switches, and doors.
Dang, checked out all those.
Okay, for some reason my game is lagging super badly. I didn't see any. Oh, bone. We got the bone. I got the bone. Yes, I got the bone. I got the bone right here. I'm coming in with another book in the UV.
Okay. I have a candle but not a flashlight, but I'm
okay. Why is my game lagging so badly?
You also need to tell me when there's a hunt, because I can't see.
I will try if my game doesn't lag the crap out. Oh wait, we already have book writing. I'm an idiot.
Looking at 5 degrees, 4 degrees.
Nothing freezing yet.
No fingerprints yet. Well, breaker's down. Get away.
What?
You sometimes when it breathes in your ear, you can see like a little cloud of mist.
Oh.
I was trying to get away from the mist before it breathed in my ear.
Too bad I can't put fingerprints on more things.
Yeah, that does suck. I wish I could do that. Definitely fix, Jacob's attic problem.
Like, I'm glad I had the candle up there. I'd be toast.
Spirits do that, don't they?
Maybe, I think.
You smudge it and also calm down, which that's what happens with spirits.
Did chill. I'm okay with writing down spirit.
I think it is a spirit too, actually. Because it's definitely not freezing up there. Are you okay? Do I need to understand Morse code? I mark it down, I'm hitting the button. Spirit it. I'd be surprised if it wasn't a spirit. It was an Oni?
Okay.
That didn't feel like no Oni.
No. Also, I forgot that every time I click something in my journal, I also click the flashlight.
Oh, is that what was happening? I was trying to figure out what the heck was going on. I was like, what are you doing?
I heard the clicks. I was like, wow, that journal's really loud today.
I thought you were trying to, like, communicate with me.
I was trying to write out spirit.
Let's go to school. My game did not like the farmhouse for some reason. Ow. Pain. Suffering. It's perfect. Ho, ho, ho. Man, this is taking a while. What's going on here? What's the verdict, Captain? I got the bam. There we go. I was wondering. Wait, am I the first one? Okay. Nothing else to report, unfortunately.
Unfortunately.
Nothing to report. We got a Ruth. Thermometer and spirit box. Are we all good?
Alright, I can't hear you, can you hear me?
Oh, okay. I was just worried if I disconnected because nobody was moving or talking. It's fine. Okay. It's been a while since I've seen dirty water of any kind. Now that I think about it. Book. Back to school. Okay. Well, nothing there. Nope. Nothing. Heard a phone. Sounded very far away. It was very, very quiet. I'm thinking upstairs, because it sounded far away. I'll follow you in a second. I heard it again. Did you hear it? It's going off very. I'm going across the gym.
Ooh. Do you also have a thermometer?
Got it.
This door is open.
Is there a door? That sounded close.
That door right there was the one I was open.
Well, it doesn't have a door. Could be right above us.
Well, I thought it was, you know, we do.
I never said it wasn't. Oh yeah, it's up here. Yes, we hear you. Shush. Wow. EMF5. Where are you? Spirit box. What was right there?
Yeah, got you. Stay close to the candle.
Wait, what was up?
Stay close to the candle.
Did you see it?
No, it's just to keep your sanity up.
I thought you said you saw it.
I said stay close to the candle.
What'd you say before that? Before that?
I got you.
Before that?
It's right there. Which I was referring to the flashlight.
Okay.
That was a long string to go through.
And we got spirit box.
Good thing I didn't light all the smudge sticks.
So it's a djinn or an oni?
Well, if it's a djinn, advantage.
Yeah, there is a... So, ghostwriting or... ghost orbs.
Money on it right now, that'd be, it's a djinn.
Ghost orb. Okay, so we'll need a video camera. Okay, I got a crucifix and a picture camera.
I got motion sensors.
Cool.
Should only take two.
How active it was, I'd be surprised if it didn't.
And I took a pill to make sure that we have a high overall sanity.
Jolly good. It was annoying that it kept ringing one after the other like that, though.
Yeah. Well, feelings mutual.
Wrong way, Nathan.
Thank you.
I'm gonna throw one crucifix on the desk. Where'd you put the book?
What? Oh, book. Never mind.
We got the motion sensor. Hey, I got a picture of the ghost.
Double. All right, maybe it's not.
It's still there. It's just hanging out.
Go shake its hand.
I did. I walked up to the desk and took a better picture of it as... So it is a gin. Jeez.
What was on that thing? What's the evidence?
Tis a gin. Yeah.
Did it talk on Spirit Box?
It did.
Hey, yeah, what's right? It's Jin. I was curious because, like, I was thinking it was an Oni because it's up here. And then I saw Mary Catherine walk into the truck and I was like, wait a second, they're not together.
What?
Can you carry two?
Yeah. Tell me a story. Spin me a yarn.
I'm no seamstress.
You could be.
I could be.
Wrong room. Nathan. Nathan. You're in the wrong room. You fool.
Yes, please.
Wait. Ticket motion sensor. Could have sworn.
Thank
I'm fine. Gah! She's here!
I'm sure we did get smushed. She got smushed right in the face.
She appeared the moment you got up here.
And I was like, you know what? Get that smudge.
That was beautiful.
I missed the first one. The least I could do is throw it in the ghost's face.
Stupid weenie ghost. It was very nice of her to show up though.
Yeah, it was. It was fabulous.
Yeah, I didn't have to wander around with the smudge stick.
I put above motion sensors, so we should get reading soon. I could have sworn I walked or walk across one, though.
Yeah, I mean, we have it now.
Okay, so are we good to go?
Yippers.
Huzzah!
Get your genie.
Ooh. One more hunt. One more jump, hunt.
Sure, sure.
One more hunt. One more hunt. One more hunt.
Where are we going? Yay, farmhouse.
Okay.
What was the other option?
Roadhouse.
Well, I'm happy with that either.
We'll do this one because we actually haven't done this one yet.
Sweet. Where's my Grafton monster from Fallout 76?
Bra. Hello?
Hey, hon. I'm gonna need you to get the door for me, okay?
Okay.
I need you to open it.
Okay. I shall return. Game didn't load up in that time. Jeez. Ow. Don't know what's hurting my finger. Just feels like there's something, like I have like a splinter or something. It's weird. The heck are you doing?
Hey.
You and the wall.
Let me be the wall. I am wall.
Okay. Ooh. Where do you think it is this time? I found the bone. It's in the upstairs bedroom. You do know I said bone, not ghost, right?
Guide me, almighty guider.
For the bone?
I said guide me.
To where?
Wait, does green breath?
Did anyone go in here yet? Oh, sweet. And a Ouija board. Think it's in here. It's freezing in the bedroom across the hall. Where are you?
Mannequins are facing the right way.
Where are you? Where are you? Spirit box. So it's an alone ghost then. Wraith, mirror, demon. No, we have two. It's freezing.
Yeah, so it was freezing. I didn't have flashlights, I guess.
We need ghost writing. Ghost orbs. Or fingerprints. No fingerprints. Voodoo to voodoo. I'm gonna get the bone. Bone, bone. And time.
Oh,
Oh boy. No one's inside right now. I don't know where the breaker is. Oh, right. Right. I get you. Well, we can't witness a ghost event if we have the lights on. We also can't prevent a hunt while the light's on. If we're gonna prevent a hunt, we need the lights off, I think. Well, we have to prevent an attack. Did you throw the crucifix? Are you alive? Hello? Nathan, you good? You're muted if, I can't hear you, Nathan. Who died? I think we just need to get out.
Get out, I'm already out.
It ain't happy. That ain't a happy ghost. Oh. Yeah, it was. It spawned in front of me for the first hunt, and I went in the closet. Okay, so we good to go? Ah, would you look at that? We didn't witness a ghost event.
How? All that?
Yeah. In the first hunt, it spawned in front of me and I went in the closet when I left the room. Whew. That was something. Alright. I'm gonna get off for the night. Okay. Alright. That was a lot of fun. Ooh, got quite a bit of money now. Got $1,000 in today's session. Ooh. But yeah. Oh, hold on. I had to run that by Nathan real quick. Hey, Nathan. 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 Jeez, that's very laggy. Okay. So yeah. That's where we're gonna stop for the night. I don't think I'm gonna raid anybody tonight. But thank you for everyone coming out. It was a lot of fun. I'm hoping we'll be on tomorrow night for Dark Souls 3. We're gonna start Dark Souls 3. If Nathan will get back to me. I don't know though. Anyways. With that, I will say good night.